Downtown Bethlehem Association. Welcome to the Live Advent Calendar. This is the 8th iteration of the Live Advent Calendar, the only one of its kind in the United States. And it's fashioned after the ones you may have gotten as a kid, or may have still gotten as a kid, where you open a door for each day and there's a prize or a candy or some little picture or something inside. In Bethlehem, every day at 5:30, while I'll choose one or two young folks to knock on the door, and then we'll see what sort of surprise is behind the door. The door represents the spirit of the holiday season that the business owners would like to share with you. So thank you for coming out tonight. The sponsor of the door is Lehigh University. And I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Bob Berger from the Lehigh Valley Harmonizers, another singing group in the area. So if any of you men want to sing, Tuesday nights, come see me. And I have a volunteer, Emma, I think. And do you want to help Emma? Okay. So what we're going to do is count to three, and then we'll knock three times. And then we'll see what's behind the door. Okay, you ready? We'll see what's behind the door December 4th. All right, so 1, 2, 3, grab this. 1, 2, 3. Watch out, we don't know what's gonna come out.
Oh, lovely gentleman will be joined by the rest of the Glee Club and the Lehigh Choral Arts Program for Sunday's annual Vespers program in the Nebraska Memorial Chapel. Two performances at 4 o'clock and at 8 o'clock. It is free. It is a gift.